I'll find a use for you.
Regular ones on the other side.
watcher here.
I think I'm in the clear. Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off from that smoke. I'm gonna clear them out. What drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday. Hardy little plant. You'll help. I'm not gonna like this. Huh? I need this. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. I know how to override sensors. Easier when I was a kid. Here they come. Corrupted Watchers. Thank you. Red light means trouble. Got one. Stocking up. smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
Down!
Still sniffing around. Strung up machine parts. An alarm signal.
On its way. Get the cover. Smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst. Them get to it. slavers too.
Be here.
Here, the girl.
Look at the craft of machines. It's a perversion of nature. Hate made real.
We are still the Nora. But for how much longer? The corruption has spread so far.
She saved
me. I couldn't live among the machines like you did. Not forever.
All right. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja fleet? A corruptor!
These machines are dangerous!
Risking its ass down here.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuk lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuk wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
What were these new machines and spirits?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuk funerals, I'd say the kind you turn away from.
Not really my style.
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuk kept to themselves.
We Oseram and the Banuk are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.